Well, it's fun to hear that people think I'm a strong female in the industry, but I don't really think about it that way. I just like to train heavy and do my thing. My name is Sophie Arvebrink. I'm 27 years old and I'm from Stockholm, Sweden. I got into lifting when I was 16. It was my best friend who convinced me to come with her to the gym, and I would have never done it if she didn't ask me. I think she went about 3 times before she got tired of it, but I stayed. I trained for strength because I was naturally like really skinny, really weak, really fragile. And when I lift weights, I feel like sort of like I'm fighting against nature. Like by pushing my body in the gym, I make my body stronger. I was mostly impressed with guys when I started lifting, but I remember there was one girl that I was obsessed with, and her name was Larissa Reese, and she was strong and her body was just incredible. And I remember watching her YouTube videos before every single workout. I have no idea why I'm popular on social media, but I think it's because I'm trying to do my thing and just have fun with it and not get too affected about what other people think about me. My first social media was a training blog in Swedish. It was like 10 years ago. I never posted any pictures of my face. It was just my body. And it was more like fun to keep track of my training. I don't remember when I joined Instagram, but I didn't have a lot of followers like the first years. But then different websites started to share my stuff, and that's when my page really started to grow. I wouldn't really consider myself as adventurous, but sometimes I just get a thought in my head and I think I have to do this, and even if I'm scared to, and if I can't stop thinking about it, it's not always the best idea, but I have fun doing it. Well, I think life is pretty interesting and amazing by itself, so it's nothing I need to work at, but I love to learn new things, and I have always done. So right now I'm studying psychology and I'm really into that. For my advice, like anyone who wants to get into the fitness industry, I would just say be yourself. You can still be yourself and train hard. And you don't have to go buy like the fitness girl or guy starter pack. Just find your thing and do what you enjoy.